Oh god, I look horrendous. Look at this shit. I look tired. I look dopey. I especially look tired. You know, see the bags around my eyes? Good Lord Almighty. Hello, everybody. This is Jericho, and I am back. And since my makeup tutorial, well, not a tutorial, but my 20-minute makeup challenge was like, oh, so a hit with everybody, I'm going to show you guys how I do my makeup. I know I look, you heard me before, I look like I'm tired, and I am tired. Well, here's my trick. I don't know if it's going to work for anybody else, but this is how I do mine. All right, I gotta find some shit here. All right. Be careful what you order on Wish.com, and if you don't read very well like I did, you'll get beauty blenders. You can get beauty blenders on there, and I actually recommend Wish.com's beauty blenders because they're a hell of a lot softer than the ones you can buy in the store. Because the ones that I've found in the store are like tough and like, you know, and you have to like literally soak the piss out of them in hot water in order for them to squishen up. I has to order another beauty blender. Because I had ordered a 4-pack, okay? And I've got them in my hands and I'm playing with them. And squish, 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 squish. It was a 4-pack and I thought they were normal size. You know, like the big beauty blenders, like pretty good size. Fits the palm of your hand, right? No, no, no. I has itty bitty ones. Like that itty bitty. You know, like boop, magic trick, it's gone. You know, and that's what happened to me. So, this video is going to be showing you how I do my makeup. I know in some of my videos I don't have makeup on. It's been that kind of day. It'd be a waste of makeup kind of day, you know? You girls understand what the hell I'm talking about, right? So, and I'm going to shift this. I have no mirror in front of me. I don't know if this is a no mirror challenge, but I can't do that. I know damn well if I do the no mirror challenge, I'm going to sit there and poke myself in the eye and shit like that. It's going to burn and it's going to make my eye water and shit run. And I'm going to have to do it all over again. I don't want to do that. So, I have the beauty blenders and did the itty bitty ones. I've got two other ones, but they got lost in my bag. If you saw in the other video, that big ass duffel bag kind of shit that I got, that's all my makeup. I've got two pretty good sized palettes in there. Ooh, sorry. Didn't mean to do that. My ring hit the glass. But, hang on a minute. I have one bag, and it's got shits in it. I've got stuff set out here. I has another bag, which has stuff in it. I got a shit ton of stuff. And I know damn well, because we're planning a trip next year to Oregon. 3-day, get the hell out of the house kind of deal. Which is great. And I know damn well there's going to be girls going, you go bring that big ass bag of shit, aren't you? Yes, ma'am, I am. As much as I can get through with the damn terminal and TSA won't sit there and be a twat with my stuff. Okay. All right. Everybody has seen this palette. It's a little clutch. It actually really cute. Got this off of Wish.com too. That's the palette. Over here, you've got your powders and your blushes. And down here, if you can see right there, that's lip color. All the rest of it's eyeshadow. Alright, you think with this much makeup I'd be prepared with more than one brush? Nope, I still got that lonely ass white brush. But also, I found this off of Wish.com also. It's Kat Von D. It's Kat Von D Interstellar. I have barely used this palette, but that's what Interstellar looks like. And oh my god, it's gorgeous. Oh my goodness. And it's magnetically sealed. See? Ta-da! You know, you don't have to worry about shit breaking or anything like that. And I'm a stickler on shit. I put it back in the box. So you would think I would have brushes on beyond brushes, right? I really don't. Hello, computer. Thank you for doo-doo-doo-doo on my shit. Oh, it's asking me to restart my computer. What the hell is this shit? Restart. But this is my brush set. It's missing one. Because I know where it's... I thought I knew where it was at. Yeah, there it is. Right there. My it's supposed to be powder brush. I use it as a blush brush. I know some makeup gurus are gonna be sitting there watching my shit going, yeah, you're supposed to use it for that. Shut up. I do my shit my way, you do your shit your way, and then, you know, we'll meet in the middle somewhere. But is that all the shit I got? Yeah, oh, I was looking for this. My foundation brush. I know you're supposed to stipple it on. I ain't got that kind of patience or that kind of time. And we're, oh, there it is. So what I'm going to be doing today is probably going to be doing a set of purples or purples. Actually, I might do some green and purple. I'll do some green and purple because I've got a bunch of these little things. These are Estee Lauder. If you couldn't see the symbol, it's Estee Lauder right there. My mother-in-law used to work for Macy's makeup department. She'd give me samples and shit all the time. That's purple. That's purple. That's a pretty purple. She doesn't have the little applicator to it because she opened it up, used it for 2 seconds, and boop, there it goes. Them little applicators, I swear, they commit suicide any time that they can get. And most of the time, it's in the damn toilet where you don't want it to go. So, here we go. I have my foundation. I use drugstore stuff. Don't sit there and say, oh, she buys her shit online and all this stuff. If it's wish.com. Go to wish.com. I'll leave a link in the description box below. This place is awesome. I mean, it comes from China, so you got to pay attention to what you're doing and where you're getting it from. And they deal in centimeters and not anything else. Okay? So, and you got to get your little centimeters to inches shit out. Is that enough? I hope it's enough. Because it's probably not enough. It, no. Hell no. Not when the damn sponge soaks up half of it. Redo. You don't have to be perfect or anything while applying foundation, just as long as you get it all over your face. This is going to be longer than 20 minutes because I'm describing everything to you guys. But I use my foundation brush religiously. Okay. Ooh, my screen just went black. Not on my phone, on my computer, and everything just went boop. But, and I am the biggest, I didn't mean to do that. The biggest lipstick connoisseur ever. It doesn't help that my friends Tammy and Caitlin kind of me into it. Because I was like, ooh, where'd that color come from? Oh, what about this one? Oh, shit. Can I find it on here? Yes, I can. Awesome. You know? Yeah. I'm going to tell you right now, this is a normal routine for me. I don't do brows. I can't do brows to save my life. I have stencils and I am afraid to use them. I mean, I'm not the most gifted. I am working on it. I watch tutorials and shit all the time. You know? And I automatically get jealous. Be like, how come that bitch does that and it comes out perfectly? And when I try to do it, I look like Edward Scissorhands by the time I'm done. You know? I mean, the fuck is that? And I'm learning new tricks all the time. Have you guys ever seen anybody do that makeup, the eye art? Oh, it's beautiful when it's done, but I'm sitting there going, nope. I can't do that. Not with two kids in the house. Something go get fucked up. If I draw a peacock, it's going to look like a damn crow. It ain't happening. No. But this. This is my wonderful, wonderful contraption I found. I found this at Walmart, believe it or not. It's Wet n Wild's dual-ended contour stick, okay? You got a light end, and you flip it around, and you has a dark end. It looks pink on the screen. Why does it look pink on the screen? Why do you fucking look pink? Stop that shit. But I had seen people do, and I don't do the traditional shit. So if you guys are OCD about me going, oh, you need to make a triangle and shit like that. Because I've got a rounded face, people. It ain't gonna happen. And then a little bit down the nose. And then because I know how my skin is with this shit. And you know your own skin, you know your own ways. You got your own way of doing stuff, that's fine. Go do it. Seriously, go do it. Don't have anybody else tell you otherwise that you can't do it. And you would think this stuff's kind of thick. It's really not. You know, I mean, when you first put it on, you don't blend it out. Yeah, you're going to have feel like cake face. You know, you want to scratch so bad. And then, you know, it's really not so bad as soon as you get it blended out. But I'll fair warn you guys, this little thing that makes it go up and down and up and down and up and down. And don't get cute with it. I know what you're thinking. Don't start that shit. You push too hard, it's gonna go back into the tube. I look funky. Holy shit. I look like I should be part of a tribe. Smack-a-hoe tribe. I've had so many people I wanted to do that with today. Ooh, Lordy. Big old smack-a-hoe tribe. Be like, here, let me induct you. And be like, you crazy. You ain't seen crazy yet. You see this? This is just the beginning. Okay. Take the same foundation brush. You still have a little foundation on it that'll help it blend. I've learned that. But here's the thing. As soon as I'm done with this, this comes into play. I do this shit, I feel like I'm just pushing crap around. Like, alright, you're gonna go here, and you're gonna blend out here, you know. I feel like I'm damn drill sergeant with my makeup. Anybody else got that feeling? You ever sit there and talk to your makeup? Any girl out there ever talk to their makeup? Like, bitch, you go work for me today. Well, yesterday wasn't too good. Today, you better be fucking working, you know. Am I the only one that does that? I know damn well I ain't the only one that does that. I'm shaking my table. You could work with me today? Maybe? Huh? Possibly. You done doing your job? Because you look like you just quit. Now, poor little old me does not have a highlighter. It's gonna suck. I used to have one. And then my son came along. It poofed. It vanished. We have not found it. He's hidden keys. He's hidden credit cards. He's hidden bank cards. He's hidden paychecks. Lordy, I'm surprised this boy has lived till 2. And I mean 2 years old. Because... he's hidden so much crap, it's disgusting. Oh, that made it feel weird. That was awkward. And no, I ain't got no boogies on my blender. My whole goal was to get rid of the dark circles, but I don't think I did very well. I think, actually I did. That's not too bad. That's a lot of work. You feel like you're beating yourself in the face repeatedly, like jackhammer with a sponge. And these little ones kind of serve their purpose. I want a bigger one so I can get my damn hand on it. Bigger area. I'm impatient as shit when it comes to my makeup. Because I can spend anywhere between 5 minutes to 20 minutes on my makeup. It depends on the day. Depends on the mood. Hold on. So we go put this thing away because it needs washed. Look at that. Ew. Let's go get washed. Okay, beauty blenders, go away. You've served your purpose yet again. Oh, nose feels weird. Oh, wait, what? I'm looking for shit. Uh-oh is not a good thing to say. Hi. Woo, found it. Okay. I have a translucent powder. This is hopefully going to not make my face feel so ick, because it feels kind of sticky right now. That damn stuff that you could put on your face, it's like, I'm pale! Okay. No, I ain't got no color to mush yet, so, because, no. Like, I've told this to many people many times. Big girls and hot weather don't mix, so I stay inside. And y'all can hate it for all you want and be like, oh, that's why you're fat. No, no, there's kids that do that. So I'm going to be doing some purples today. And it's probably going to clash with my hair real bad, but I really don't care. I layer mine like fucking crazy. Okay. Pants, you have served a purpose. Cleaning off my damn brush. Awesome. I've noticed if you want to get a color to pop more, don't swipe it. Tap it. Because it comes up a lot better. And girls, if you're trying makeup for the first time, you will get shit on your eyelashes. Trust me. You go look like a fucking ghost by the time you're done. And if y'all are wondering what the palette I'm using, that's a good question. It's another Wet n Wild palette. It's all shades of purple, honey. And it's awesome. Got this dark purple here. We're going to go in the crease and tap. And when you tap, you're blending also at the same time. You want to clean it off. If you've only got one brush, clean it off. Get all the excess off. And then widen it. Put it this way against your lid. And blend. See, it's not so bad anymore. Now, next eye. Load it. Tap in the crease. Okay? It's not going to look perfect by the time you're done tapping. Alright? Now, wipe it off again. And then blend. See? Not so bad. It's not so bad. Not so horrible. Whew. Now, I get to close that palette and open this little cutie little thing. Because I want to use this purple. Fuck yeah, I want to use that purple. It's got a shimmer in it. So I'm going to go back over that crease again with it. Because it matches the color that you got on there. And I want to spread up just a little bit. See? And then tap in it again. And then spread. I notice I did not wipe it off because when you do that for a secondary color over your crease, you kind of lose the color. And see how well that's blended right now? That's pretty. That's beautiful. All right. cleaner. Now, there are no rules. There are no rules to makeup. There never has been. Anybody else tells you that you need to do this, this, and this because of your hair type and your face type and whatever? Don't listen. All right. See this? That's that color right there. Okay? What I'm going to do is tap on the outside. It doesn't come off as dark. But if you saw on that palette beforehand, it looked like it was almost blue. See? Anyway. It's this color right there. And it'll tell you, it even labels it for you. Where eyebrow, brow bone, crease. That's actually made for the crease, but I like to use it as a definer on the corner of my eyes. See how much that goes just to pow? Clean that shit off. The back of your hand is the best palette you will ever get. Seriously. But since I'm done, hang on a minute. Hang on. I has an idea. Hello, close up on my face. And aha. Alright. I love this thing to death. It's NYC's. It's multi-effects. It's a shimmer. It's a very high shimmer. That's what it looks like, okay? That's what it looks like on the brush. I don't know if you can see it, and I got powder falling off of it. It's a powder for your eyeshadow. So, and it's an applicator, too. Okay. I love using this. I rarely use it because I can't find it anymore. And the applicator is, like, fucking amazing. And all you do is just tap. All you do is tap. You don't want to swipe it because then it'll wipe off all the rest of your shit. And only do halfway through your lid, like I have there. Then you grab your brush back again. And then you swipe in just a little bit. And then it gets some in the corner of your eye. Anybody else watching this goofy ass video? The key word is blend, 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 blend. Trust me, blend out that shit. You don't want to have big old hunker crap caked all over your face. No, don't do that. Okay. Looks done. Looks done, right? Ugh. No. This is what the other makeup tutorials don't show you. It's like you get shit on your eyes and you got to pick at it and hold on. Blech. Okay. Where'd my shit go? There it is. Ha ha! Alright, I can't find my black eyeliner for shit. So what we is gonna do today, I has this lovely purple liner. There it is. And we're gonna put that across the lid. You put it on like regular liner. And what I do is I like to put it all the way across the lid. And sometimes I only do it halfway. You see this? That's where I stopped, right there. You don't have to do your whole entire lid. You never had to. Except for, you know, if you were in high school and you were trying to tell people to fuck off, it's big, heavy black eyeliner. You remember that shit? I used to do that all the time. And then what I do is I go to the corner of my eye and bring out just a little bit. Just a teeny tiny bit. Because people been asking me, how do you do your eyes? Because they go, my grandmother used to model a lot. And my grandmother taught me how to do eye makeup. Because she says, a guy ever looks at you, his eyes should be meeting yours first. Nowhere down here. She's very old fashioned. And don't worry about that little funky line right there. I has a little blender on the end of it and we'll fix it. But she says, if you want to make sure a guy looks at your eyes first, make sure that they're done upright. So, and I always taken that to heart. Make sure that you're done upright because that's the first thing they're going to see about you is your eyes. Sorry for me looking like I'm about ready to drool. Okay. And then I do the same. I'm doing the same thing both eyes. Not that hard. If you're looking for measurement, of any type, go down about a quarter of an inch on your eyes. I fashioned this after the doe-eyed look. I love that look. Oh my gosh. Beautiful look. You guys don't know what I'm talking about, go look it up. Go Google it. Ooh, I have water on. Go Google it. Go look up the doe-eyed look. It's beautiful. Makes your eyes boom. You don't have to wear a whole lot of eye makeup if you do it right. Well, I adapted it, my eye makeup, from that and enhanced it. Okay. You got this nifty little sponge on the end of your shit there, right? You're going to run over that eyeline pencil that you just made right there. Let's go blend that right in so it doesn't look so coarse. Now, you can do that to the bottom part of it. I'm not going to. Because I want to make this video as short as possible. Okay. Okay. But see, because it softens it, and it also smokes it. But you still have that eyeliner effect. So that's like the best thing ever. Alright. Let's get the shits. I hate mascara when it sits there and goes, oh, I got it all over the comb and I got this big ass fucking glop at the end of it. Now I'm just gonna fuck with you. And yes, boys, if you're looking, it is imperative that women open their mouths because it helps. Now, ladies, you ever see women put on makeup and they're doing tutorials and stuff like that and they're rubbing it in and then pulling out? Do that. Because all of that eyeshadow you had gotten on your eyelashes, it sits right there. That's why they're rubbing it in, because it rubs it out. Whew. Okay. Okay. For bottom lashes, don't rub. That's what I've learned too. Don't rub. You'll see other people rubbing it in and the whole nine and all this other shit. Don't rub. Because if you want to get that big ass glop on your bottom lashes, rub. Because then it'll come off that way. That's going to be gross. All right. I've got another mascara here that has a different comb on it. You see it? And I got a big old glop there. Whoop. And a big old glop there. Whoop. This is my Star Wars CoverGirl makeup. I love this shit. It's waterproof. It's awesome. And also, when you use the big fat brushes, prepare to have some extra baggage. So what I do is go back over it with this stuff. Not necessarily for more coverage. Hello, hair. But to comb through all of the extra stuff. And to comb it out. And see, that's how I do my eyes. And actually, somebody remarked to me, like, oh, you got false lashes on, bitch. No. I am not that talented with the glue, and I'm afraid of gluing my eyes shut. I've seen it happen. It ain't pretty. Ain't no amount of hot, soapy water in the world could get rid of that shit. Okay. Now, as my friends Caitlin and Tammy know, that this is Lime Crime. I love this stuff. It smells wonderful. Alright, whatever foundation you have on your lip, rub it off ever so slightly so you have a little bit of color coming through. Alright? This matte lipstick. I love matte lipstick. I am in love with matte lipstick because you don't have that high gloss, you know? And that high gloss pays more attention to your mouth. So if somebody's looking at you, they're not looking up here. They're looking here because you've got reflectors on your lips, you know. And I love this matte. This is the color Pansy.
You really don't like me. Any good? Uh-oh. Hang on.
Ah. That's gonna be gross. I touched my teeth with it. Okay. And the best thing about this mat, it's buildable. Buildable is a term where you can put more color on it. It's going to look a little darker. Yeah. Mem, 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 mem. See that? I'm in love with this color. You don't understand. That's pansy. It's amazing. And I'm going to be getting some more. Trust me. Go to wish.com. Go look up makeup. They have a whole bunch there. Seriously. I avoid putting this matte lipstick in the corner of my mouth. Because it can cake. And it can come off very easily. Can you see it? Does it look horrible? Okay. Now, if you do it right, and you do it and you have patience with it, you don't have to do a whole hell of a lot of cleanup. And for the sake of the video, I decided to get it up further. That's what she said. But anyways, this is my purple shade. This is pretty much my purple face. And you probably couple it with my green hair, I'm like a reverse Joker. Yeah. But I do plan on getting some greens and some... I've got a blue. A really pretty blue. I wore it once and I wasn't too sure about it. That's the peacock. Oh, wait, can I do it? Not half bad. Oh, let's clean that shit up. I'm attempting to do an ombre lip, and it's not working out too well. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. It didn't come out too horrible. It mixed in with the purple a little bit and gave you a new color. That's actually really cool. Here, and I got matte on my finger. That is gross. But that's my failed attempt at an ombre lip. I gotta do better on that. I will do better on that. But other than that, like, share, and subscribe, and all that jazz. And I hope you enjoyed this. Because I get a lot of questions. So I decided to do, ta-da, with it. And hopefully I tried to make it a little bit more humorous. Because everybody that does makeup is just so serious. Nobody laughs and giggles about this shit anymore. So, you know. Manna, hopefully you learned a thing or two. I know my husband did last time. I feel so bad. Because he spent an hour in the shower trying to scrub the shit off. He was supposed to wear it all day. It was supposed to be pretty. And he didn't get the memo, apparently, or he ignored the shit out of it. That's for sure. But anyways, maybe I can add some blue into my eyes. I don't know. Whatever. So anyways, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later!